pain. I am here to embrace it all.